Alright, in this part I'm going ahead and do the hair now. As you see, I'm just doing outlines here. Then you just find a spot you wanna add in your lights, wherever the light's shining at. Alright, that's pretty much all that's left is the feet. I don't know if I have enough room here, but I'll try. The way she's facing, the foot's gonna go this way. I can't give you much help for how to draw feet since I don't know how to draw them. And there's a lot of times where I'm just sitting here like for like 10 minutes still trying to draw feet because I have no idea what they're supposed to be facing. So I just pretty much draw it until it looks right or it looks decent enough. So there we got some detail on the knee. And then I just go on to adding clothing. But I think I'll leave it like this for now. And that's it. There's not much detail or tips I can give you for much else since I don't know, I'm not a great artist. But that's the process I go through for drawing females.